you have seen my other video where I did this first series, which you haven't actually watched. I'm just going to do the same thing again with the sparking. If you don't know, really I was just using sparking bays in the Motor Strike Stadium. I was using Pro Series bays in the Motor Strike Stadium. Now I'm doing sparking. I'm only going to do 4 sparking since that's all I have. Doing Brave, Jet, Hyperion, and Longinus, of course. Let's start off using Longinus versus Jet. We'll go in left spin mode. Or right spin. Therefore, Longinus has the advantage. One click from Jet, I don't think. Okay, so looks like Jet's resetting sense didn't work here. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's not resetting to left. Alright, now Jet's gonna have an advantage with the left to go. Longinus will have the advantage because I'm doing right spin. Hyperion's actually pretty close. If you don't know what I'm doing, sometimes little edges right here, the bays will get stuck on, so I gotta like push the edges down. Alright, so yeah, again, this time Hyperion will have the advantage because I'm going left spin for stadium. Multiple videos on Brave versus Rage. I feel like Rage probably wins. Rage will have the advantage. Brave is really just sitting at the edge, waiting for Longinus to die at the stadium. Alright, no more Longinus. Let's do Jet versus Brave. Alright. There's gonna be a disadvantage to both of them. Because, of course, right to the stadium. No! No. Great. disadvantage for anybody who goes right through. Combo. Alright. Last battle, Brave versus Hyperion. Brave probably wins, but let's see. How well can Hyperion do? They're both gonna have a disadvantage of the stadium. Of course, with that awful stadium's advantage, right. Now, no disadvantage at all. 3, 2, 1. Jet was just about to burst, like, it was just about to hit Jet in that stadium. I mean, it's still warm, but that probably the first Jet. Was nothing. Absolute truck. Alright, well, that was it for this video. I hope you enjoyed these 4 sparking days in the Water Strike Stadium. Of course, since they don't have them all, but you know. Yeah. I kinda wanna get World Mirage, maybe, but I mean, Raptor. I already have Astral and Vanish, but it would be cool to get them both. I can do like Mirage and World versus Vanish and Astral. Okay, we're talking about different days right now. Just focus on this. Anyway, that's it. Goodbye.